nTask. It is projects meets tasks. Today we're going to give you an overview of this project management application and whether it's suitable for you and your team. So welcome if you're new here. My name is Francesco and we dive into many different applications, project management, productivity applications, and it'd be great to have you. So if you're new, please do subscribe. It'd be amazing to have you here on the channel. So nTask, I've heard a lot about this application and it's mainly from their great SEO strategy that I've come across several times online, but also just from the general ecosystem of project management. Now, nTask is a project management application that is designed like many of the others. It has an iOS application and Android, but I wasn't able to find a desktop edition dedicated for this experience. Now, let's start by talking about the major features. Now, to be honest, this operates typically like most project management applications. It has a board view, a Gantt view, a task view, and some of the other experiences that you'd expect inside a project management. You can use time tracking and some of the other abilities to keep track of what you and your team are working on. And the tasks are one of the things that they say that separates them from many of the rest, allowing you to manage your own tasks and also your work tasks in quite a high level of granular detail, which is something that I was expecting more of. To be honest, this application is much more basic than you think. Now, in terms of features that were my personal favorites, this application felt very much like one of the sort of basic project management applications that are out there, but it did have two features that I thought were a little bit novel compared to some of the other applications. The first was meeting management. It was able to create a meeting, plan it, and then be able to keep track of the details throughout a meeting. Something you'd see inside of apps like Hugo Calendar, Magical, which is coming to the market soon, but this is nice to have inside of a project manager, to be honest, and something, it's a nice addition, but maybe not something that would move you over to it just for that sake, but definitely a nice addition if you wanted to check it out. The other thing as well is more designed, I believe, for engineering and developers, but the ability to track risks and issues, maybe this is also good for web development too, but it allows you a dedicated area to focus on those risks and issues, so you and your team can unblock particular people, maybe high-level management can unblock certain things that the sort of on-the-ground developers are having issues with. So in terms of a score and summary, I think you can tell by the length of this review that I'm not entirely impressed in comparison with the existing market. Now, to be honest, I would compare this in terms of alternatives to apps like Rike and Hive, although I think both of those applications do considerably more in both design, function and experience than nTask. But I definitely wouldn't recommend this against apps that are already out there like Rike and Hive, but also like ClickUp, Asana and Monday, just because of the experience you get isn't vastly better than what you would get inside of those applications. The design is not so attractive. It does have good compliance to some of the other things that you might need for you and your team. And it does have some more low level pricing, but the majority of the features are trapped under a $12 per month pricing, which is medium level pricing, but for what you get, not as good in my opinion. So I'm gonna give nTask a C- rating. I'm not vastly impressed by this project management application, although a lot of conversation and hype about it. I don't think, from what I see at least, and what I've used of it, that it's something to really run home and tell everyone about. I definitely see, if you're looking for a project management application, others like ClickUp, Monday, Rike, Hive, Asana, Trello even might be more better suited. So folks, I hope you have a fantastic day and you can check out nTask below if you are interested. And if you're new here, please do subscribe. It'd be amazing to have you here on the channel. Thank you very much, folks. Hopefully we'll do some more project management app reviews like this very soon. Cheerio, guys.